guys, I am Aleta and welcome to my vlog. And for today's video, I'm going to one of the nice place here in our town. And itong lugar na ito ay matatagpuan sa Barangay Siain, Buena Vista, Quezon. And matatawag ko itong lugar na ito na Mini Chocolate Hills of Buena Vista. Malaman nyo mamaya kung bakit ko tinawag na ganun yun. And yung iba naman ay tinatawag itong Borol, yeah. And bago yun, nag-prepared ako ng mga kailanganin ko mamaya, like a bottle of water, extra t-shirt, towel, jacket, cup, and some foods and money. At ang gagawin ko ay aakit ako doon sa bundok, doon sa Mini Chocolate Hills. Pero din naman yung kataasan, sakto lang, ganun. Pero syempre, kakapagod din kasi aakyat. And hindi na ako makapaghintay na makita ulit yun kasi pangalawang beses ko pa lang ulit ngayon. And gusto ko rin ibahagi sa inyo kung gaano kaganda yung lugar na yun. Then, ipapakita ko sa inyo yung mga pinrepared ko na gamit. So, yun lang. Bye! Sasakyan ko and pupunta na ako dun sa lugar. So, what are we waiting for? Let's go!
So,
ka mo dun sa matarik na ano, naahon. Pero kaya naman. And nandito na ako ngayon sa Barangay Shain. Nandito sa Mini Chocolate Hills of Buena Vista. Ipapakita ko po sa inyo kung gaano kataas yung aakyatin ko po. Ayan na po siya. Actually, hindi po siya mataas na mataas. So, ayan po. Malapit lang to sa amin. Araw-araw ako andito. napakaganda kasi nung view. It's so perfect. Lalo na pag sunrise or sunset. Ang ganda itong pagmasdan. Nakaka-relieve talaga siya ng stress. Thank you. tapos na po ako mag-video and pabalik na po kami. So, yun lang po. Thank you!
About all of the ways that you know me, I can't get enough. We got the future burning the past, good and the bad, making it last. We are what I want and I want what I already got. When you come through the room, I know that you know. If you fall, I will be there.
That's my adventure for today. I hope you like the view of Borol. And naka-enjoy talaga yung ano niya, yung view, lalo na andun yung dagat. Kitang-kita yung dagat and I'm sure maganda siya sa sunset or sa sunrise. And nakaka-relieve talaga siya ng stress and problems or anxieties. And
yung pag-akit pa lang talaga dun sa bundok, ay nakaka-ano na siya, nakaka-stress away. Pero enjoy, nakaka-enjoy. And that's my second time. Yung nung pangalawa kasi ay when I was senior high school, and the second one is now. And I hope makapunta ulit ako dun soon. And I hope you like this video, even if I'm not a real vlogger or officially vlogger, because this vlog is for activity purposes only. And yun lang po, and maraming salamat. Bye-bye! Thank you! Guys, that's for my adventure for today, and I hope you like it. And hello guys, that's my adventure for today, and I hope you like the video. All students in elementary, high school, and college, and also to all teachers and to everyone, don't just give up on life no matter what happens. Even though life is hard right now, I know most people are suffering from mental health due to stress, problems, and even depression. It's okay to get tired or break down, because I know we're not robots, we're human beings who feel tired. We can relax, go out of our house, bond with family, listen to worship songs and songs that relieve the stress. Just relax, breathe, and move on again. Even though we have different dreams in life and we have different paths, don't give up, because there is always a hope. As long as you live, it is okay to stumble and make mistakes, because every time we make mistakes, we can learn a lesson. No one is perfect, but most are judgmental, and I tell you to ignore people who have nothing to contribute to our lives, because we have never been them, but make them an inspiration and motivation to move on with life and fulfill your dreams. Avoid being negative about things. Yes, it's okay to be negative sometimes, but please don't get to the point of killing your own life. We have things to worry about to avoid things that confuse our minds. There is Mother Nature that we can run. Just appreciate our nature, because it is a big help to us. We can go camping, hiking, and etc. There is also sea. One of the best therapy is going to the beach. And most of all is the Lord God. Talk to God about the problems, and I know God will provide the solution or blessing for us. Just always trust and be positive in everything. Be optimistic, even when life is tiring. The battle continues. Stay safe, and God bless you all. Thank you so much.